Zayd. You need to understand. Man thinks he's Eminem.